To convert an STL file to Gcode in Ultimaker Cura software, go to File, Open File, go to where your 3D printable STL is, select Open. That's going to open the 3D printable file, and I've got my settings set to automatically slice, but if you don't have them automated, then go to Slice, select that, go to Save File, and under Save As Type, go to Gcode and save the Gcode file.